Tuesday, we've been giving the night off to relax and have fun.
Two more shots, now we're in a up on it. Two girls and ready for run on it.
Oh, we are behind you.
Thank you.
Having the fans show us so much love, you know, recognizing us and taking selfies with us, it's great. We're having so much fun, and with everyone's help, we finally get in the dance.
And then, bam, bam, that's exactly the groove. Bring the Reggie and Molly flavors to the moves, guys.
Okay, kids, are you ready to whip Nene?
It's such an amazing feeling to have our kids with us on stage.
With this performance, we want everyone here, everyone watching at home to get involved.
Yes.
And whip Nene with us.
Yes!
We're gonna rock you.
Nah, 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 nah.
Clocking over billion fans. We put in them all in a trance. Step to the front, don't give any chance. We make in a bouncing around. Bouncing a bouncing a bouncing around. Reggie and Bowley, if you thought this easy, we take it.
Now watch me do my eyes on top, eyes on top, eyes on top. Now watch me do eyes on top, eyes on top, eyes on top. Now watch me do eyes on top, eyes on top, eyes on top. Now watch me do eyes on top, eyes on top.
So right. On the money, current, fun, didn't like the end part, thought the dance was a bit iffy. And Michelle, which one of the two groups do you prefer the most?
Azonto. Azonto.
Because I didn't see you up there with the other four.
It's yet to come. It's yet to come.
Oh, really? Okay, well, then, okay, we'll take you up on that.
Yeah, yeah.
Nick.
Guys, I mean, the audience reaction speaks for itself in here. People love you. With everyone, I love seeing you. I get so excited. Like this morning, I was having breakfast with my friend, and we were silently eating breakfast. And then we were like, oh, Reggie and Bolly tonight. Like, we get excited about you. Can we? Anyway, sorry, Rita, go, okay.
Do you know what I love? I love that you guys, not only do you have fun, but I have to give you the respect that you deserve. You are actually credible recording artists at the same time. Because you're not part of my category, so I don't need to say this, but honestly, you are possibly on your way to being, aside from my girls, one of a massive contender of winning the show.
Can I just say...
Seriously?
We just whip-nannied and Azantoed on X Factor.